Oh, no, 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 bad horse. Oh, whoa. Ah! Whoa, jeez, Louise, that was nuts. Kick him, John. Stupid wolf. Get out of here. Anyways.
Recognize on both sides, actually. I see a bunch of patrons over here, and you can recognize a few of Antelope people from the activities we have here in the Bay. Actually, it's funny, I have a lot of Antelope people really seem to like me, and they slide into my DMs and hit on me. It's really weird. I don't know, it's kind of odd. I kind of laugh at that. One of them actually wanted me to call him a fuckboy and try to throw him out of a helicopter. I was like, okay, cool. Thanks for being quiet over there, guys. A trans person of color is speaking. Please check your cis privilege and be quiet. Thank you, let me speak now. So I'm just going to speak for a minute or two here. I've been an activist here for free speech and rights in the Bay Area since April 2017, so I've seen a lot of this stuff. I've been all around the country. You can never confuse faith and you prevail in the end, which you will never afford to lose, with the courage to face the facts of your current reality, whatever they may be. You know, the reality is, these are kind of dark times in a way. It's like the corporate media is losing their shit and realizing that they don't have an argument. And they're kind of crazy, everyone doesn't agree with them. And it's kind of weird when you think about it. It's like we have anarchists over there who are speeches, basically. You're an anarchist and you're trying to shut people down that are disagreeing with leftist media. It's pretty crazy. Basically, I guess what I want to say here, folks, is in this dark time we have, when they're purging us left and right, it's an admission of weakness. They know they don't have an argument. And just because someone's liberal, like, I'm actually pretty conservative. I'm on the SFG, the DM delegate here. Involved in politics, it's trying to get into politics, and that's something I think we all should do. Like, look, for example, there's the sign you see, I support building a culture of empathy. That's the hippie camp in Berkeley. Those guys are pretty leftist. They're hippies. But the whole way that works is they get people down with opposing opinions and have a discussion. And they talk. So, you know, even have Brad here tonight, and not tonight, but today, he was talking about having, he's a liberal. He doesn't agree with most of what our policy positions. So he's here talking and supports our right to speak and have a conversation. So that's what I want to say is, like, just because we have people in the middle, people on the right, and even some people on the left that actually agree with us about the bigger principles of being able to have a conversation and talk. So that's what I want to say. Basically, I'm just reading here, guys, but God bless America, God bless our president, God bless each and every one of you. Thank you.